Hey everyone, welcome to From the Depths. I'm Minty and this is episode 147 of the Battleship Brawl Season 3 Tournament. This episode we've got the Pedro, Alvares, Cabral by Adnecrius facing off against the Failboat by SPD in a league battle. Neither vessel's up for elimination, so we're going to go ahead and just get right into it, see what happens. The Pedro's secondaries fire first, followed by its primaries, but it seems like the secondaries of the Failboat fired about the same time as the primaries of the Pedro. Failboat taking some minor damage there. Pedro evading everything. Ooh, that shell then. Oh, that's a good volley. That's going to do some damage. Yep, that knocked out a couple guns there. Failboat taking some heavy hits there. But still doing fine hit points wise. So Pedro taking some damage as well. It has also lost a gun. That turret has been knocked out. And that it's been blown over halfway through this side there. If the Failboat keeps hitting in that same spot, it'll end up sawing its opponent in half. Which is a pretty quick way to get a victory. Pedro down to 90%. Failboat 90.5%. Pretty even match so far. Failboat seems to be slowing down, though. I don't know if it's... Ooh, that turret just took a hit right to its armor there. Yep, that secondary is offline. It's gone. Oh, Failboat has pulled ahead with a 5% lead. Yeah, that gives it a 5%... No, not quite. Now it's a 5% lead. Pedro is just taking so much damage in this one area. I'm not sure it's actually still connected. Yep, it is. Barely, just up here. The deck and this side piece are the only thing holding the Pedro together. If it keeps taking hit in that area, though, hits in that same area, it's going to get blown in half. Well, more like a third and two-thirds, but close enough. Failboat is not faring all that much better. Even though it's got more hit points, it is really low in the water. It doesn't seem to have the speed it used to. But its guns are still fully operational. They're slugging it out back and forth. Ooh, and that gun just took a hit. Because, of course, I said the guns were still operational. So, of course, one immediately gets blown up. The Pedro, having its guns so spread out, is doing well for it here. Most of its guns are still operational as well because of that. But because of that focus fire, that one wooden beam right there is the only thing, it looks like, that's holding on, holding the bow onto the ship. Like, well, really just the front half of the ship. Wow. Now the Pedro has lost a whole bunch of superstructure. It is getting awfully low on health. Yes, the Failboat is listing heavily, though. I'm not sure how much more damage it can take and buoyancy it can lose before it either gets an 80% sinking despawn or starts gaining disqualification time. So really, if it starts getting disqualification time, it'll get an 80% sinking despawn. But if it can hold on and keep this damage up, it'll be able to 2 damage the Pedro, and that will win it the match. But it seems like most of its guns are offline. I'm not sure how much more the Failboat's going to be able to take. Let's go check on the Pedro. I haven't looked at it in a while. See how it's doing. Yeah, like you can see just the front, like basically like that one third section right here is just utterly devastated. There's barely anything holding this together. Like there are even some blocks down here that should be falling off, but I guess maybe it's hanging on because there are repairs going up. Nope, they're falling off. I'm not sure exactly what causes that effect. But, I mean, in reality, like, if this were real-life physics, the Pedro would have snapped in half under its own weight. Like that one wooden beam and whatnot that's over here would not hold this thing together. Oh, hit to the superstructure there. But, yeah, the Pedro has even... Oh, has really evened things out. The Failboat's down to 59%. Oh, and it looks like it's capsizing. It is... really low in the water. It's not sinking, though. Gotta give it props for getting to 58% without sinking. But it has lost too many blocks. It does not look like it is going to be able to hold on. Very close match, though. Very, very close match. And that's, it's both health below 80% and sinking, AI dead, and likely too damaged all at once. that is what you call a decisive ending. The Failboat by SPD has been defeated, though the Pedro did not get out unscathed by any means. Like, this is, this poor thing. Took some serious damage. But even if all the blocks that are not connected were to fall off, it would still have more than enough blocks to not be too damaged. So congratulations to that Neck Race there, picking up a second win. Whoops, I was adjusting my keyboard and bumped the mouse. My bad. Picked up that second win, moving one step closer to the Hall of Champions. Like that's just those two blocks right there. That is what is holding the entirety of the bow on. Wow, there's even hits and holes in the bow up here. I think because the Failboat does have fragmentation rounds in it, so you can see those just making little holes all over the place. And really big ones, too. Anyway, thanks for watching, folks. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you on the battlefield.